Fernandes with Aston Villa on the charge with Ollie Watkins. A magical finish. After a sleepy first half, all of a sudden the game comes to life for Aston Villa.
I knew it wouldn't take long all along. Lulled us into a false sense, didn't they, in that first half.
United looking for the immediate riposte. Through a gap that was quickly closed. Camara and Young wants to carry on. David Coote lets him go.
Rashford doesn't dwell, wants to get up, wants to carry on.
Watkins with him. Young tries to tempt it over for Bailey. And in it goes. Diogo Dalot just couldn't get out of the way. And it's Aston Villa's game again.
Oh, it's that man again. Manchester United must hate the sight of it. Leon Bailey, but it's brilliant play.
Good, waiting for the bouncing ball. Oh! And he very nearly made the most of it. But just couldn't find the angle. He certainly had the power. Here joining in as well. What goal for Rashford again. And still. Screaming for the ball in the middle. He thought he had enough of an angle to make a difference.
Tight once.
Oh, Fernandes on the swivel. And on target too. A smart stop from Robin Olsen, and it needed to be.
Yes.
Oh, Olsen. Garnacho will pick it up. Fernandes will hit it.
Has lost it. Crown draw to follow this game. Garnacho. Another chance, another goal, and it's turning into Bruno Fernandes' night as Manchester United lead in this tie for the first time. And still.
The other way, United take the lead.
McGinn. McTominay!
Ooh.
That would have been the grand finale. Need to keep their heads, and now they've sealed it with Scott McTominay. Denied moments before by the crossbar. Bang on target there.